το χείλη δόνει.
Mikis Theodorakis' prolific career produced a hugely varied body of work that ranged from sombre symphonies to popular television and film scores. But the towering man with trademark worker suits, hoarse voice and wavy hair is also remembered by Greeks for his stubborn opposition to post-war regimes that persecuted him and outlawed his music. Born on the eastern Aegean island of Chios on the 29th of July 1925, Theodorakis was exposed to music and politics from a young age. He began writing music and poetry in his teens, just as Greece entered World War II. During the war, he was arrested by the country's Italian and German occupiers for his involvement in left-wing resistance groups. After the Second World War, those same groups bitterly opposed the government and monarchy, which led to a civil war in which the communist-backed rebels eventually lost. Theodorakis was jailed and sent to remote Greek islands, including the infamous re-education camp on the small island of Makronisos near Athens. Despite the hardships, he managed to establish himself as a respected musician. A prolific career as a composer began in earnest, as he worked in a huge range of genres, from film scores and ballet music to operas and ancient Greek tragedies, and setting the work of leading poets to music, including the music series based on poems written by Nazi concentration camp survivor Yakovos Kambanelis, The Ballad of Mauthausen, which described the horrors of camp life and the Holocaust. But it was the Oscar-winning film adaptation of Nikos Kazantzakis' Zorba the Greek in 1964 and the slow to frenetic title score by Theodorakis that is now firmly identified in the public's mind as synonymous with Greece and its defiant celebration of life.
Together.
In 1969, he wrote the score for Z, a film based on the assassination of Greek peace activist Grigoris Lambrakis, which won the Oscar for Best Foreign Language Film that year. As Theodorakis' fame grew, political turmoil in Greece continued, and his compositions were banned by a military dictatorship that governed the country between 1967 and 1974, turning his music into a soundtrack of celebrations when democracy was restored and of resistance that would be played at protest rallies for decades. Fans of his music were as varied as his work. The Beatles sang a cover of his song, and he was awarded the Lenin Peace Prize by the former Soviet Union. Tireless in later life, Theodorakis continued to work with emerging artists and compositions that included music for the opening ceremony of the Barcelona Olympics in 1992. He was a member of parliament for the Greek Communist Party for most of the 1980s, but later served the cabinet of the conservative government. He spoke at rallies supporting Palestinian statehood, against the war in Iraq, and more recently in opposition to an agreement to end a name dispute between Greece and North Macedonia. His defenders saw him as a unifier, willing to take bold decisions to try to heal the country's bitter and long-standing political divisions. Mikis Theodorakis was a beloved Greek composer, whose spirited music and life of political defiance won international acclaim and inspired millions at home.